jammed their trucks. They cut down old skyline trees that stretched across our hills. And they came and saw my father with the soldiers standing guard. As we packed up our belongings, my father sat and broke down as we loaded up the wagon. My brother went and saw the building men for one last time. Don't lie to us, don't lie to us, but all they did was lie. And not a word was spoken as we left our valley home. Through the dusty roads I lay and watch the sky. The rocket flares lighting up the sky. Let's talk, they close the border up just 10 miles to the north. And the young men head out westward as the curfew sirens call. And the army trucks come moving.